So this is day two. We're here live at True May May Girls Secondary School. It's such a grand opportunity for me to be here. I am my team. It's the school girls on menstrual hygiene. You can't talk about menstrual hygiene without sanitary pads.
Let's go.
I've gotten to use tissue paper sometimes, but it's not good. It's not hygienic at all. Sanitary pad is what we have to use. It's what we have to do. What?
Don't to say, I'm so happy that she came, and we are thanking her for coming to introduce pad for every girl to us. No leave, no transfer. We pee, we full grand.
No leave, no transfer. Tacha, 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 tacha. Guys, I am really excited that I'm talking about Tacha. Because Tacha has grown, she has initiated what most could have done and they never think of it. Some might be doing it, but probably they are not doing it like Tacha. No leave, no transfer. The Titans, I know that you guys are really strong. You guys are supporting Tacha so well. Tacha, for the benefit of those who don't know who is Tacha, Tacha was a housemate in the Big Brother Niger House Pepe Dem Gang 2019, and Tacha was even a celebrity even going there, because she had followers on Instagram more than anybody in that house. And when she went there, most of the people were criticizing Tacha because Tacha isolating herself from people. She was not really mingling, rating with people. She was just there quarreling, nagging, shouting, fighting with everybody. But I guess that there is one thing they don't understand about Tacha. Tacha needs half space. Tacha shows her real life in the house. In real life, you can't say that you want to stay with me for 1 year, we won't have problem. Of course, we are humans. We must have misunderstanding or something else. But we cannot just live in peace forever. So Tacha was just really herself. And then there was one thing I admire about her. She loves what she knows. If Tacha is good in something, Tacha always put all her effort in that thing. And I've also learned something from her, that she is a good leader. Tacha can coordinate. Anytime they give them tasks to do during that week, you will see the way she will coordinate her group members, and which was a round of applause for Tacha. So let's clap for her. Now that she have came out of the house, when she came, she was just crawling. Maybe she had been planning for herself. She had been thinking of what to initiate and to benefit everyone. So things were not really working so fast as other celebrities who came out from Big Brother Niger House 2019 Pepe Dem Gang. Now, Tacha has really brought something on board. And every lady needs this. Sanitary pads. We all need it, of course. Because it's part of our hygiene. Being hygienic doesn't mean that you are rich. You have to be hygienic because you are a woman. For example, you don't have pads and you use all these tissue papers or all those olden clothes we normally use to protect ourselves. Although we are in the modern world, things has changed. Everybody has known about pads, but yet still there are some people who live in the rural areas, even in the urban areas, but they don't know about sanitary pads. So what Tacha has initiated is going around schools and then giving them support so that they will know about it and they will try to use it. And moreover, she is the founder of this sanitary pad. So, Tacha, I'm really proud of you. I'm really amazed that you have come with this initiation. I don't know whosoever who has talked to you, who have told you about this, but well done to you. Kudos to you, a big kudos to you, because you really tried, you really surprised a lot of people who are out there saying that Tacha did not come out with anything after coming out from the Big Brother Niger. She was just there bragging, doing this, doing that. Tacha, you are industrious. Tacha, you are a go-getter. Tacha, you can make it in life if you continue the vibes you have. Don't listen to any negative vibes. Always be positive and work hard. As you said that you lost your mom, you are alone, so work hard and protect yourself and protect your surrounding. If you have younger ones, protect them as well. God will come for you. And I love one thing about your Titans. They support you fully. They give you all their support. There is nothing like We are supporting Tata today. The next day, we are supporting another person. No, they are loyal. They are loyal. They are not hypocrites. They are real supporters. So, I love Titans and I love Tata as well. Tata wasn't my best favorite housemate, but I love her for the sake of she was being real. She was being herself and nothing more. Even inside the house, people were saying a lot of things about her. Tata doesn't take her bath. Tata doesn't do this. Tata doesn't do that. And now Tata came here and talking about hygiene. So it will really baffle other people who were saying that Tata is this, Tata is that. And I say, good girl, go. You can do it. Chop life. You can do it. Yeah. Nobody can stop you. So guys, let's read from the caption Tata posted on her Instagram. So let's get started. Let's read it together. EEG, improving girl child education and personal menstrual hygiene through free sanitary pad distribution to secondary school girls. Today, I and my team were present at Model Girls Secondary School Rumeme to distribute 2,000 sanitary pads. So guys, this is a caption from Tata. So this was the second day them going around and distributing this sanitary pad. So Tata, bravo to you. Tata, we are really, really proud of you. And keep it up and keep the momentum going. Don't ever retaliate. You know you can do it. Go there, girl. We need this kind of people. We need them in our society. We need them in the world. And anyone who can initiate such, you have a lot to do in future. So Tata, bravo to you. Let's continue reading. There's another caption I screenshot again. Let's read it together. Management of the menstrual blood must be such as to safeguard the health and dignity of the woman, which requires the use of material that can hygienically absorb all the blood. Various materials such as cotton wool, clothes, all species of mattresses, tissue papers, among others, are still used to soak the menstrual blood. Some of these inappropriate blood soaking materials, which may be contaminated by infection organisms, are still being used by females, especially those in rural or impoverished urban areas, thereby exposing them to avoid reproductive tract infection, putting their lives at risk. PEG is here to stay. Tata, you have really said it all. We need to be hygienic, especially the young girls who are going to school and they don't really know about these sanitary pads because their parents don't really come close to them and tell them what is really needful when you are menstruating. They just leave them to pack their books and go to school. And at the age of 13, upwards, some even less than that, they will start menstruating. I mean, as long as you start menstruating, your parents will give you the guides and support and tell you how and when you should use the sanitary pad. But they can't know it because they don't know what is the meaning of the sanitary pad. What they are taught is what they can practice. If our parents don't come close to us, talk to us like a mother, talk to us like a loved one, talk to us like a guardian, talk to us like a teacher, we won't really know what we can do. Because if you don't really take care of yourself during menstruation, you can be smelling, of course, because you have that odor, that fish odor, which nobody wants to hear. And if that is in the midst of people, that's called pollution, then you are really disturbing everybody, because when the air breathes it out, you will see that everyone will hold your nose, but they will not. They might not really know where it is coming from or the direction it is coming from. So we need to be hygienic. We need to protect ourselves, guide ourselves, and look neat and clean, and everyone would love to be with us. So Tata, bravo to you. You have done your best, and it's left for the girl child who are in the rural areas or in some other parts of the urban areas that don't know what to do before, and now that they have known, they should use it as stated. So guys, let's move on and say happy birthday to this goddess, a mother of four, a woman who has been married as a celebrity for more than 22 years and yet still sees into that marriage, happily married. Omotola Jeladi, you are amazing. You are beautiful both in and out. Omotola, I wish you happy birthday, long life and prosperity. This age you are entering, may it be a year of progress, a year of success,
a lot of opportunities on your way. Omotola, you have done it all. There are a lot of celebrities who can't do what you are doing.
Omotola, you are intelligent, you are brave, you are charming, beautiful, and kind-hearted. I can't remember when last I started watching Omotola. By then, I was still young, and she had been acting some movies in the Nollywood industry, which I really like because she always play her roles perfectly, no matter which role you give her, and yet still she was married. So Omotola Jaladi, happy birthday once more again, and guys, please wish this goddess a happy birthday, because you deserve it as a mother, you deserve it as a sister, you deserve it as a celebrity in the entire world.
Okay guys, last but not the least in this video, let's talk about Davido and Choma and their baby Ifeanyi. Oh my god, people are so hilarious. Why it is that people cannot leave Davido and Choma to chop life?
Davido posted one caption saying that spend money gang. Of course, yes. And Davido also posted a picture whereby is him and then the son, but the son's face wasn't showing. People on the comment section are there dragging each other. Why are you not showing us the face? What happened? This and that. You is best known to them. What if they don't want to expose their child at the early age? Which I said yes to it. So please guys, let's just stop disturbing Choma and Davido. Let them chop life. They love themselves. Let them enjoy themselves. Anytime you talk about them, they are still progressing. Anytime you talk about them, they are still together. The bond is already there. So let us leave them together. There is chemistry between two of them. So guys, be happy for them. They are in Dubai chopping their money. Yes, no matter what, they're gonna win. No matter what, they will chop their life. So let's just leave them, let them enjoy themselves. And I love this picture. It's very beautiful because Choma is looking so beautiful here. She's looking so innocent and lovely. So guys, subscribe to my channel and wait for another gist.